A nice view of the cliffs above our place, eh? The power lines would be the west boundary of our property. We actually do have two neighbors that abut the back side of our property, but even from way up here, you cannot see their place. This is a runway the Lobo Drive. The northeast corner of the property. Here, behind the garage and the house, I have the worst reception. But other than that sketchy area there, I can roam the whole 5 acres with impunity, even with this thick of tree coverage. Our new septic system put in by the previous owner or seller. Our closest neighbor is a couple hundred yards to the right of the deer feeder here. The forest consists of ponderosa pine, pinyon pine, juniper, and very few oaks, more oaks up closer to the cliffs. In reality, with the way the trees are, I have as much fun flying in amongst them as opposed to my man-made gates. The T-post and flag is on our east boundary. You may notice some small white flags like left there. They denote I've marked them as cactus for the dog's sake, and I'm slowly caging them or possibly eliminating some of them. The fenced dog yard on the south side of the house. And back to the woodshed here. Well, squirrels, of course, cottontails, jackrabbits, some sort of prairie dog or ground squirrel, something different. And there's got to be coyotes because of that. There's bear, deer, oh, elk, yeah, that's something new. And, there's maybe poison oak in a few places, and tiny bits of poison ivy. That's me on the bench piloting the drone. I've got two swing sets on our place to fly through, but the other one's pretty narrow. A challenge as I get better, huh? Yeah, I might have to then move my seating, as right now it's right next to that narrow swing set. I'm actually flying just a few feet east of our property line post you saw there. Now I'm back legal. And heading towards our northeast corner there, you see the stake, and Lobo Drive, and our gated entrance. Ha! What do gates mean to drones? Ah, the cozy cottage. Patty doesn't like the word cottage there. She'll change that. Actually, if you look at the English, Scottish, and Irish definition of a cottage, I'm perfectly good with that. Heading south now towards our back line. I'm sure glad the fire ants aren't as bad as their hills look. I mean, I wouldn't want to pitch my tent on one, but other than that, they seem pretty benign. Yeah, but so then do the cactus until you have a run-in with one of them. The Spanish word for a geological feature having a gentle incline on the backside ending in an abrupt cliff is a questa. There you go. And here we come. The upright pipe is our wellhead. And of course, our landing pad.